in round 7, so we won chain stitch, and then with 36 single shapes, finally end with one slip stitch. We'll one chain stitch first, then with one single shape in each stitch. There will be 36 single shapes in total in this round. There will be 36 single shapes in total in this round. Mark the first single crochet and continue to work single crochets in the same way. Finish a total of 36 single crochets in this round. So this is single shades are done. Remove the marker and put one slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 7 is done. In round 8, start with one chain stitch, then work a stack up 5 single shades, 1 increase for 6 times. Finally, end with one slip stitch. We'll one chain stitch first, then we'll 5 single crochets and 1 increase as 1 sets. We'll 5 single crochets, mark the first single crochet, and continue to work 4 more single crochets. In the next stitch, we will increase, which means working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. Five single crochets and one increase finished. One set is done. Keep working 5 more sets. The second set, work 5 single crochets. Next, we want to increase, which means working 2 single crochets in the same stitch. We have demonstrated 2 sets. Please finish the rest 4 sets by yourself. Work 5 single crochets and 1 increase as 1 set. Six sets are done. Remove the marker and work 1 slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 8 is done. The stitches for rounds 9 to 12 are the same. In rounds 9 to 12, for 1 chain stitch, 42 single crochets, and 1 slip stitch for each round. We'll demonstrate round 9. For 1 chain stitch first. Then work 1 single crochet in each stitch. There will be 42 single crochets in this round. Mark the first single crochet and continue to work single crochets in the same way. Finish a total of 42 single crochets in this round. Six single crochets are done. Please finish the rest 36 single crochets by yourself. Forty 2 single crochets are done. Remove the marker and work 1 slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 9 is done. Please finish rounds 10 to 12 in the same way as round 9 by yourself. For 1 chain stitch, 42 single crochets, and 1 slip stitch for each round. Round 12 is done. Stretch the loop and remove the hook. Let's install the eyes. Take out the safety eyes and safety bed pieces from the kit. hood is rolled off the slip stitch on the back. The opposite is the front of the hat. We'll insert safety eyes between rounds 9 to 10 of the hat, spacing 2 eyes 9 stitches apart. Turn the fabric and put on safety back pieces. Two eyes are completed.